Sports on All News 106.9 and AM 740 KCBS. It's Friday morning, November 6, 2020, and coming up on KCBS, could this be the morning the election breaks for Joe Biden? His lead widening in Pennsylvania and Nevada at this hour, increasing the chances a winner in the election could be called soon. Meanwhile, the president and his people continue to wage a battle aimed at undermining confidence in the election count.
Oh! Oh, my God! What the fuck?
KCBS AM, KFRC FM, and HD1. San Francisco, Oakland, San Jose.
Yo.
.com station.
You okay, man?
Got the license and registration. I'm gonna get hit either.